Okay, day 23. Next day will be Christmas Eve, according to the date counter at the top. The current day at the top right is in green, since we're getting close to that day. These counters above are in red, since they're running out of time on theirs. And if you have studio mode enabled, we can see the same thing is happening on the progress bar, at least on the preview window of it. But I'll be right back. Just gotta have a little restroom break there. Thank you for waiting. Let's see how Steam's doing here. Looks like Steam is loaded up. So, with that said, and now on the show. Alright. Doing pretty good. Everything's going good. So, progress bar 95. Let's hope they fix that calendar issue. Okay. Okay, this is good. Oh, this is new. Well, not really. But it feels new, if you know what I mean.
You got mail.
Got some points out of that. That's pretty good. Let's Okay, doing good. Poor Ben's having a nightmare today, hasn't he?
You've got mail.
Yep, spam. Let's see. Wait a moment. The Steam version is still off by one day for some reason. Well, the calendar is correct in the mobile version, I believe. It's off by a day in the Steam version. Okay, let's restart. Right. Right, progress bar 11. Okay, show me what you got. Okay. Some progress saw turn out good. Looking pretty good. Not even New Year's Day. Start. Progress bar 3.14. Been a while since I played that one. Color code is very good. Okay. Okay, 9.3. Doing pretty good. How are we doing this? Let's see. Let's see. Thank you. Okay. Okay, so. Well, that's pretty cool. Thank you. Okay. Let's see what we have here. Okay. Right. Okay. Let's see. Alright, so... Thank you. This ought to work. Okay. What was that? A moment of distraction? Alright. Let's get on to some actual gameplay here. Go. Right, perfect score. At least it was thanks to the perfection coming up at the right time. Okay, so progress for me. Pretty good system, huh? This new theme ought to work.
You've got mail.
Take a quick break from this game and I'll be right back. Okay, back from break. What I'll probably do is play until I've completed all the challenges. Maybe. Hopefully. I don't know. Nice. Normal. Okay. Okay, let's see. Alright, let's see. Doing good? Doing good? All right. Thank you. Okay, you got 10%. Okay.
You've got mail.
Okay. Wait a minute. After this session, and I shut down the computer normally, as in the virtual computer. Oh, come on. I meant to click on the bug, not on this. Oh, those are some pretty cool cursors, by the way. Right. Progress bar menu. Alright. You know, I'm going to shut down this session early because I want to extract something to the mods folder real quick. As a sort of an early Christmas present for you guys. Don't go away. Now, what I'm going to do is this. I'm going to go into my downloads folder. And yes, I am extracting Windows 98 as a mod for Progress Bar 95. When it's done, I'll boot the game back up. You see, I have a special folder called Progress Bar Mods in my Documents folder. Then copy it. Into where my progress bar 95 folder is. Which is right here. Under resources, art, hold up. And there we go. With that, let's boot back into Progress Bar 95. All right. There we go. My even has the actual icon to Windows 98. That's pretty cool. Oh, Ben's having a nightmare again. Let's start again. I love this design, man. It's actually pretty cool. It's a nice callback to the actual Windows 98 computer. So cool. It even has the Internet Explorer icon, which is always nice. That is so cool. Right. On to the hardcore mode. I wonder if it has like the actual blue screen depth in Windows 95 and 98. Alright, 100%. That is so cool. They even got it down to the Windows 98 logo. That is so cool. Whoa! Windows 98, huh? That is so cool. I just love when modders do stuff like this. It makes me so happy. That's pretty cool. Though, it would have been nice if they edited the driver solitaire thing. You could simply say solitaire on there. Make the makes the joke work, doesn't it? I love how it's even got its own little mailbox icon.
You've got mail.
No calendar icon, but you can click on where the icon would be and get your calendar there. That is so cool. Right. And yes, I'm playing Frankenstein 3D on Windows 98. That is very cool. It feels like I'm a kid again. Whoa! Strangely enough, the error has not been edited. Would have been more sense to have the actual blue screen depth be on there. The edited to look similar to the 95 blue screen depth. Okay. That is really, really cool. Alright, we got 25% now. Blue screen to death. I'm going to take a break for breakfast, and I'll be right back. Right, back to the video. Okay, it's recording. Oh, damn! Well, another 500 seconds of wait time. Come on. All right, back to the game. All right. Windows 95 is a really cool operating system, by the way. And I'm glad Progress Bar 95 Modern put this in there. Come on. That's a perfect score! Finally got a good score for once. Nice! A new wallpaper! Let's see it. Ooh, this is good. Thank you. I'm surprised nobody modded Progress Bar Excel under Microsoft Excel. But that's another story for another day. So, yeah. Let's see here. Okay. Getting kind of difficult now, are we? You know, it would be nice if, Progress Bar 95, the mods, it allowed users to use its own sound effects. Like for, events outside of the, intro and outro of the mod. right, got the perfect score. I'm doing good. Nice. That is so cool. You kind of need to airbrush out the words progress bar mod. Wait, what? Well, never mind. It's just me thinking about too deeply, I guess. Also, you need to in. Also, there needs to be like either a space or a new line between the CD name change directory and CD dot dot zip directory. I don't know why progress bar and anybody is making so many errors with the spelling today.
You've got mail.
Gary Spam. Alright. Here we go. Doing pretty good. Doing pretty good. Doing good, doing good. Oh, wow, that is perfect. Conquer Square Defender, that's a pretty good mini game. Gonna add in a couple firewalls. I like how the firewall blocks out red segments. It's actually pretty helpful in that regard. Okay, got a check mark saying that the system is safe. I don't know why there's a check mark instead of a... Instead of a... Something along the lines of, your system is safe. Probably putting that beside the check mark might work, or something. Looks like the entire top layer of firewalls will need to be replaced soon.
Ow!
Wow, it seems to be running pretty slow. I don't know whether it's a combination of Steam and OBS causing the lag or what. Doing pretty good. Got 45% so far. Nice. 100%. Ooh, nice. I like that they even got the start menu correct. Settings. Display looks really good. What happens if you put it on a CRT display? Wow, it fits even better. Set back to TD Windows 98 and see if it'll help. Because I think there's kind of a bug where it, you change scenes or something, doesn't work out too well.
You've got mail!
man. Let's restart it. Alright, 100%. Ten out of 20. We are getting good. Pretty cool that modders have come so close that they are now replicating the actual Windows 98 look and feel of it. That is pretty awesome. That screensaver went by pretty quick though. Ooh, nice. I like the Windows 98 logo on the desktop.
You've got mail.
Okay, let's restart. We're 28 is a Cisco, so. With that information. Cool. Okay, let's see. I think that's about enough. $20. Alright, let's do this. Alright, 85%, 95%, 98 It's also got the Windows 98 logo with the Progress Bar 98 logo. That's pretty cool. Although the modder could have used the Windows 95 Solitaire icon.
kidding me?
I haven't even started and already this game is unreadable. Alright, that was pretty good. I love how you got the actual disc defragmenter logo in there. That's so cool. Oh, you even got the notepad? Logo? Although right now the recycle bin is asleep, so yeah, I probably shouldn't wake him up. First time in a long time that I've used firewall. Pretty good. Defragging? got a new wallpaper.
You've got mail.
Ooh, nice. More mail. Okay. Is that taken care of? Screensaver time. Okay. All right. That is perfect. We got the New Year bonus. That's pretty good. That looks pretty cool, man. I'm gonna get my defragger turned on. And we're good to go. Nice. Nice. Ooh, Windows 98 Professional. Got a cool wallpaper out of that. Oh, nice. Doing pretty good, I think. I like how it actually feels like you're playing Windows 98, right down to the trailing progress bar. So good. I did so good. Now the reward. I got pro level, allowing me access to Matrix and 3D Screensaver. Alright, got a perfect score indeed. Right.
You've got mail.
Oh boy, gotta clear my inbox, don't I? I'm gonna use restroom and I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay, all of you are pretty much okay. Shall we continue? Got a 100% score. Plus an extra 5%, that's pretty good. Nice. Right. Seems like the perfect time to end off this episode. So we're gonna go ahead and shut down. And we'll in this episode here. That was not expected. I didn't mean to put it on the third scene. I meant to put it on the second. But still it remains. But day 23 should be considered like an early Christmas present, if you will. Because, only one day left into Christmas. Hope you have gifts for everybody on your list. Hope they've been nice this year. And the biggest gift from me would be the support of all my fans. I just thank you all so much for your kindness and your support through this whole episode, through this challenge. It's almost over, so let's see it through to the end. Until then, if you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. Check out the playlist for what might possibly be the last time I show these playlists. Up until Christmas, at least. So until then, see you guys next time. Peace out, everybody.